So he wanted to make us a play first, and then that didn't really pan out. And then I didn't talk to him for a while, and then he bought all this film equipment. And he bought like $500,000 worth of film equipment. And then redid the script with drug, you know, drug deal scenes and the chocolate thing, pushing it in trash cans. So it happened during that time.
Well, he worked on it. Go ahead.
Broadway musical, the works on the book.
Go ahead if you want to.
We'll see what happens.
Now, like,
you know, his dream came true. He gets to, you know, be in a major motion picture distributed by Warner Brothers, which is like what he wanted with Streetcar Named Desire. And, you know, that's that. I think he was just completely stunned. I mean, he looked at me and says, my God, laughing? I'm kidding myself? it was pretty brutal, but, he became a good sport.
What was your reaction when you saw
the movie? Oh, man, I knew, I had the dailies, which were even better than the movie. So I showed my family, and my mom just kind of put her head in her hands. She goes, God, I told you to be a doctor. I kind of got the last laugh I've ever heard. But my dad, I've never seen my dad laugh harder. We stayed up till 2 a.m. watching the dailies, and my dad said, can you imagine if this thing ever got out? That's not an average chance. But so I knew going into the premiere, it was going to be a shit show. If you guys like horror movies, I did a movie with 5 Second Films. Pat Oswalt's in it. It's called Dubrow Party Massacre 3. The first movie that I'm actually proud of. And I also, not to spoil anything, but I also have a little cameo in the Disaster Artist movie.
What the fuck, Tommy?
Does anybody actually know where he's from? Because he's not from New Orleans.
Yeah, no, he's definitely not from New Orleans. I don't know, you know what? I think it's kind of more interesting to not know.
Parts unknown.
Pennsylvania or Mars. A little bit. I know that Tommy's not cool with it.
Of course he's not.
That's pretty much about it. All right, a couple more.
What is with the spoons in the picture?
Oh, you just, you know, didn't have time to figure out how to decorate the living room. We just went and grabbed picture frames and threw them out there. And again, nobody was going to see it, so.
Tommy to come to Edmonton together sometime?
Yeah, I'm hoping when the Disaster movie comes out, we'll do something together. We'll bring the footballs and... Yeah, we'll, it'll be like a, you know, we'll reunite. It'll be fun. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for coming out. I'll be in the lobby. We can talk some more.